really quiet.
Hey there!
Ah.
It's Trip!
Shut up!
Wow. Been a long time.
No, shut up.
But, Grace and I just thought it'd be really nice to see you tonight.
No, I hate you.
Yeah. How about, 8 o'clock or something?
No.
That'd be really nice.
I'll come early.
So, see you then?
No.
I guess. Great.
Get out of here. Okay, so this is a one-time thing. I'm playing Facade or Facade. I don't know. I don't care. Let's just do this. So, the controls on this are really weird. Look at my head. It's so weird. Okay, we shall choose a name. Al, Amy, Andrew, Am, Ashley, Audrey, Ben, Beth, Bob, Brad. Brad? No one likes Brad. Brenda, Brian, Carol, Kathy, Chloe, Chris, Dan, Dave, Diana, Doug, Ed, Elizabeth, Ellen, Emily, I thought that said Elric. Aaron, Espen, George, Jennifer, Gonzalo, Greg, Heather, Ian, Jane, Janet, Jared, Jeff, Jen, Jesper, Jess, Jill, Jen, Joe, John, Josh, Julie, Kate, Keith, Kelly, Kevin, Kim, Ka, Lisa, Liz, Mark, Mary, Matt, Mel, Michael, Matt, Nick, Nicole, Noah, Olivia, Pat, Paul, Peter, Rachel. You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna be myself. I am Jess. Yeah! And they don't wanna. Oh! This is really still quiet. I'm a person? Nah. Can I knock? Hello? 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 Impatient. Open the door.
Jess!
Hey!
God, it's been so long since we've seen you. Well, come on in.
Okay. Nah.
I'll go get Grace.
Okay.
Grace.
You do that. Close the door for them, I'm next. So I'm gonna try not to get kicked out. I've played this a couple times already, so I'm okay at it. Come out of here, Grace! I want to talk to you. I want to give you a hug. I want to say hello. Go! Hello!
Jess.
Hello!
Hi, how are you? Oh, it's so nice to see you. And I have to say, you look great.
Oh.
So come on in, make yourself at home.
Thank you. Why are you so shocked? Why are you so worried? Please don't be worried.
Jess, I'm hoping you can help me understand where I went wrong with my new decorating.
What you do wrong? Tell me.
Oh, Grace, let's not do that.
No, let the bitch show me.
This new painting above the couch is, an experiment.
Grace tells me she was the highest bidder at the auction for it.
But when I see it hanging here in this room, it looks to me like an amateur painted it.
Why? It's pretty!
Well, it's impressive. Even after a full day's work designing magazine ads, Grace somehow finds the time to decorate.
Haha. I guess it's just the artist in me dying to get out. I'm sure I can return most of this and try to start over again on this room.
But it looks beautiful smile.
Really? See, Grace? No one has a problem with your decorating.
Ah, don't get the flowers!
Well, whatever. I'm going to return most of this anyhow. I have to redo this room.
Why not? Jess, I thought you might like this photo I just put up from our recent trip to Italy.
Oh, Italy, okay.
Might like it. It's a beautiful picture of the Italian countryside. Of course she'll like it. By the way, anybody, join me on the couch if you like.
Now, Jess, does this picture make you think of?
Makeup? That's easy.
Jess, in a word, what does this say to you?
A word.
Say to you. Yes, good question. Good question.
Annoying.
No.
Hey, what's wrong with that? That's a perfectly good answer.
I agree.
No, just take a look.
I like that.
Obnoxious. I think I totally spelled that wrong, but I don't care.
Romance. It says romance.
Romance. Oh, romance.
I don't see it.
That was tricky. Good one, Trip.
I don't see it.
Oh, please, no more talk about the Italy trip tonight, if you don't mind. Well, we're all friends here.
I'll come and get your flowers again. Hi.
Jess.
Ah!
You probably didn't come here to hear this.
What? Trip, there's nothing wrong with disagreeing in front of our
friends. Disagreeing? We're not disagreeing. We're not.
Oh, you're having fun.
It's not a good idea. This crazy thing. Always giving me the wrong advice.
Trip, would you put away that goddamn toy? You're driving me crazy.
Yeah, Trip.
Ah. Jess, what we really need here are some drinks.
Oh, is that what we need?
Oh, look at
that. When it comes to drinking, I generally avoid temptation. Unless I can't resist it. This is great. For us, I'm gonna open an amazing, exquisite Bordeaux. Best of the best. You can't buy this in stores. Very, very special.
Trip, you are such a wine snob, just like my dad.
I'll take that as a compliment. Jess, what do you say?
No, thanks. Yes, actually. Yes. Please. Now.
Perfect. Oh, you're gonna love this.
No. Jess, how about something simple? Like a nice glass of Chardonnay?
What?
Sure.
Okay, Trip, you heard her.
No, this is a special get-together. I want to open this wine. I'm not going to settle for less.
You seem perfectly happy settling for less when you sneak off to that crappy little sports bar down the street.
Oh.
What?
Don't think I don't know about your secret little hangout where you watch football and drink light beer with lowly construction workers.
How do you know about that?
If only the guys at your high-class poker games knew about that, huh? Some habits are hard to break, I guess.
Yeah.
What are you saying?
Goddamn sports bar. You so desperately want to be high class, so badly.
Jess.
Jess. Yeah, I know what you're going to say. You're so positive tonight, it's driving me crazy.
What? Why?
So damn critical. Trip, what? Our whole marriage, you're so controlling. Oh man, god damn. Jess.
What?
Are you trying to say we've got problems or I've got problems? That this is all my fault from the start? Is that what you think?
No.
Alright, you know what? Jess, I need to ask you something. Grace, Trip, let me ask our guest a question.
Yes, ma'am.
Jess, yes or no? In a marriage, shouldn't one person try to make their spouse a better person, even if they don't want it?
Yeah.
What?
okay? Sure!
Marriage counseling, yeah.
Oh, Grace, you think I'm some kind of shallow person, obsessed with money, that I don't love you? You think our marriage is all just a sham?
Oh, yeah, good. Get out of my sight. I can't stand you. God damn it.
Yeah. Yeah, you need some
comfort. No, don't, please. Grace,
you need a hug.
What do you care?
You need a comfort.
Jess.
Oh, yes.
Grace can just be so.
Oh.
Oh, we're talking about me again, are we?
Oh, what? Derpy eyes.
Jess, look around this apartment. It's got everything anyone would ever want. But Grace, oh no, she's never satisfied.
Trip, I'm so sick of this.
It's a good apartment. It's...
Well, I mean, we've got everything.
Trip, you just don't. Ugh.
It's a good apartment, though.
Jess.
Ah!
What is it? Is there something about me?
No.
Look, why don't we talk about us, our relationship? I think Trip's afraid of visiting his parents. He does everything he can to avoid seeing them.
Afraid of my parents? My parents are idiots.
No, it's true.
I don't like my parents. I don't like...
Let's keep the focus on us. Our relationship.
Oh, sorry.
You know what makes me so angry?
What?
How you've so conveniently forgotten how much you used to actually hate painting.
Jess,
But you used to be an artist.
This painting, well... See, all I really wanted was something personal and beautiful and special.
Grace.
But I just... No, I just get so depressed and angry when I look at it.
Jesus.
Why?
Why?
Good. You're trying to understand this craziness. That might help her.
It just really bothers me. I can't...
There's nothing wrong with the stupid painting. Let's continue focusing on Grace.
Trip, it's your fault.
Why you
10 years ago, freshly married and just out of college, you convinced me to go into advertising instead of art.
What?
If it weren't for you, I could be a real artist by now.
Jess.
But artists get paid good.
That's bullshit.
But it's so pretty. But it's so pretty.
No, we need to talk about us both, not just one.
What makes me the most angry, Trip, is what you took away from me. What? I wasted 10 years in this marriage, making advertisements and redecorating our apartment.
Ugh. Jess.
What? Nah. Good apartment. It's a good apartment.
Let's talk some more about us, our relationship.
Jess,
okay.
You think this is all my fault, don't you?
You tricked me, Trip. Right after we got married, you tricked me into giving up my dream of being an artist.
What? Oh, Jesus Christ. Jess, is that true? All of this is my fault?
Not all of it.
No?
Ah, you disagree. Thank you, that helps us.
Grace, I didn't trick you. I helped you. And you wanted my help. You needed it, remember? Jess, explain this to me. Grace, we don't have to do this. Things are okay.
Jess,
we can just...
I can't stand the pretending anymore. I can't take it.
Pretending what? And I'm probably irritating you.
No, Grace, we can... I mean, come on. Don't make it out to be so bad. Okay, no, I want to focus on Grace. Grace, I don't think you really want us to quit our jobs, lead a simpler lifestyle.
What? Chip, you know what I...
Oh, come on. You grew up with a silver spoon in your mouth. You can't live any other way.
I think she has something to say.
Yes? Jess. Oh my god. You can't believe... Ugh.
No. Ugh. Are you hiding something?
Ah, Jess. You're saying I'm afraid?
You know, whenever we go to visit Grace's parents, she gets all stressed out.
Ugh. Of course. She doesn't...
She says she's afraid to visit. I don't get it. Her family's fabulous. The best.
She's fine.
All this stuff... Having all this money makes us so happy. We're so happy, aren't we, Trip?
Jesus, what do you want? Now you're unhappy because we're too well off? Jess, isn't that ridiculous?
Money doesn't buy happiness.
Well, I mean, Grace, what do you want?
Nothing. I want nothing. On just me or you, let's talk about us.
You know, I can't say Grace never acts loving towards me. Jess, she's all over me at our goddamn parties, trying to look good in front of the guests.
She doesn't want to worry people.
No? Ugh. Let's talk some more about us both. It's so annoying. Grace, why is it that anytime I want to do something nice for you, you resist it?
Trip.
Like I always have to convince you.
Jess.
You know, we... Okay. Damn it, I can't do this anymore. Just stop.
Jess, I know what you're trying to hint at. About us. About art. Do you really want the honest truth, huh?
Yes, I do.
Trip, huh?
Yes.
Jess, I've actually been paying close attention to what you've been saying tonight.
Well, it's the first time I got
you've
to
been
say that.
Pushing me tonight. And I wonder, are you really my friend?
Grace! Hey.
Jess, come on. Yes or no? Do you really think that praising me, telling me I'm afraid, but especially what you said about trying to make your spouse better, that all that is supposed to help us realize something about us?
Yes.
Is what you've said tonight supposed to add up somehow to something?
Yes.
Is it? Just give me a yes or... Okay. Trip, I let you stop me from being an artist.
You let
me. I was afraid, Trip, okay? I admit it. I didn't know if I could do it, be a real artist. And I've been using you as an excuse for why I didn't do it.
Jesus.
Wait. Jess, Trip, there's more.
More?
I painted this.
Bullshit.
I am an artist, Trip. Fuck you.
You've been secretly painting?
Every time you go on a goddamn business trip, I paint.
Jesus.
So don't ever forgive me any more of your "you could never be an artist" crap.
She's quite good. That is beautiful. Ah! She's quite good.
Jesus. Jess, I... This changes everything.
Yes, it does change everything.
Are you hiding something, Trip?
I think it's over.
Oh.
Reese, no. It's over, Trip. Don't you see that?
Mm-hmm.
What? But you just said... I just told you something about us I should have said a long time ago. I've been using you as an excuse not to be an artist. And no, Jess. Enough of that already. And about me. I am an artist, but you can't see that.
No,
I... No, Trip. This is about me, and it's about us, but it's not about you. Not about me. Hey, no, wait! Jess, I'm sorry, but thank you. You really helped me. Grace!
You're welcome.
Grace!
Bye, Grace. Here.
Jesus Christ.
You need a hug.
I should have told her that. I could have told her that...
You need a hug. Heck yeah, didn't get kicked out.
Yeah!
And, yeah, that's one of the not so good endings. So, yeah, it's a fun game. I'll put the link to download it in the description. It's a free game. Lots of fun. Hope you enjoyed it. And that's Cat Lives. Eight of them. Signing out. So long.